big problems in the south as well. And check this out. You know it's cold when Niagara Falls is frozen. But I'm climbing it, right? So that's how you do that. The temperature dipped to 13 degrees.